Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, how to open Task Manager in Windows 11. First method is right-click Windows logo, click Task Manager. Second method is, press Ctrl, Shift and Escape keys. Third method is, click search icon, type Task Manager. Click Task Manager. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.